Dallas to Fort Worth Highway. Apparently it's next to the freight train tracks to him. Straight through. That is crazy.